I will take hydrogen peroxide H2O2, okay, which will give me what? Water and oxygen. So again, you have to balance this. I will just put a 2 here, I'll put a 2 here. We all know in water, heat is +1. In water, it is +1 and -2. Whereas in hydrogen peroxide, it is +1 and -1 respectively. And oxygen, it is 0. Since it is an element, we can make it as 0. So the most important thing in this is the result of what we get in this particular compound. Oxygen of peroxide, which means oxygen of peroxide, correct? The oxidation number of this is what? -1. Yes, oxygen number is -1. So this is decreased to what? -2 respectively. Hydrogen, it remains same, but oxygen from -1 to -2. So which means the oxidation state of oxygen decreases in this. Oxidation state or the number. Oxidation number or oxygen state, both are same. Of oxygen decreases from -1 to -2 respectively. So this kind of reaction is called disproportionation reaction. Disproportionation reaction. DISPROPO, dispro, then portionation. PORTION, ATION, disproportionation reaction. So again, for me itself, it's very difficult to spell. Okay, dis, pro, then portion, then ation. So you can split into 4 parts. Dis, pro, then portion, then ation. Disproportionation reaction. Not reactant, this is the reaction. So which means oxygen state is what? Simultaneously, it oxidizes and reduced. Correct? Simultaneously oxidizes and reduced. That's the meaning of disproportionation reaction. It's a tongue twister mainly. Correct. So what happens in this is -1 is for what? In hydrogen peroxide and in water, it is what? -2. So the oxidation number of oxygen reduces from -1 in hydrogen peroxide to -2 in water respectively.